But is it a myth that you can't tell if someone's got depression or mental health illness? Mental illness?
It is, but funny enough, even when I was at the children's home, I can remember this time I got suckered into this myth. Because yeah. I remember people kind of saying, oh, Chris, but, you know, you can break your arm and then you can see it, but, you know, you can't see if somebody's depressed. I even remember as a young psychologist going, oh, yeah, no, you can't.